New at 11, Horry County Police search for this car right here in connection with an armed robbery. Police say that robbery happened shortly after 1 this afternoon on Witte Drive. It's across 501 from Carolina Forest. Authorities say the car has paper tags and was last seen near 29th Avenue North and the 17 bypass in Myrtle Beach. If you have any information, call 911. Channel News 13 for updates on air and online.